Snake, you should try giving them the fucking corn soup.
Otacon.
Relax, Snake. It's from a video on YouTube. I just wanted to try and say it once. But hey, I'm not kidding. Corn soup is a soup made typically of sweet corn. Ingredients are corn cut from the cob, water, butter and flour, with salt and pepper for seasoning. Additional ingredients vary by region, and may even include eggs.
But how good can it taste? It's just corn soup.
Corn was a staple crop for many Native American tribes, and has led to corn soup being a primary food among them. Old corn soup, known as onkwa, was the most popular dish for the Seneca Indians. Seldom did an Indian, pagan or Christian meet for any function without a kettle of onkwa. It was also served at religious events. What I'm saying is, it's really good, Snake.
That's right, Snake. Nothing quite picks me up after a hard day's work like a big bowl full of corn soup.
Colonel, you too?
Trust in the corn soup, Snake. It's been around for ages.
You corn soup eating bitch.